encoder set to 8000 kilobytes a second. I've now changed it to 1000 kilobytes a second, 1080p. Now it's at 2000. Now it's at 4000. Lastly, I'll do 8000.